my grandfather's escape from East Europe just before the Holocaust.
People came from different places in the world, and everyone has the same connection.
I think it's Arab land, الأرضنا الفلسطينية.
It seems like most of the countries want to get rid of us.
When the missiles came, they came over from the hill and straight into the water and into town.
I think Doc says once, if everybody was surfers, we had peace. And I really hope that peace is going to happen, but we need that everybody surf first.
You have waves in Israel. It's the most common reaction.
I've been surfing since my bar mitzvah.
I've been able to go all over the world surfing, but Israel keeps coming to the forefront of my mind. What I've learned from my friendship with Hani is the value of people and the value of friendships. Stand on the shores of the side
on the sea, the substance of... Israel was a place that I've always heard about, and a lot of history and culture, and then there's some good waves.
Tom Karen is the best of surfing, man.
It's waves and war.
The Jewish people live here, but still we have to fight for our existence.
The army is something that every citizen in Israel must do. We are in the middle of all the Arab countries.
There's still hatred for Arabs. Jews for Arabs and Arabs for Jews.
I couldn't really imagine living under constant threat of attack.
It's like the peace has to come from the inside of each person.